Hello everyone. In the series of diseases, today we are going to see the diseases which are associated with membranes. So over here you can see some of the diseases, jaise ki cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis ke andar chloride ion ka transport ki wajah se ye disease hoti hai. Then red cell membrane defects, achondroplasia, congenital long QT syndrome, Wilson's disease, Icell disease, Leber's hereditary optic neuropathy, जो कि mitochondrial membrane की वजह से होती है. So I hope यहाँ पर you got the information about all the diseases which are associated with membranes. Thank you.